Hello, and welcome to the CAC series on conservation success stories. This story will focus on Przewalski's horse. The Przewalski's horse once roamed the plains by the millions. Images matching this amazing horse species were discovered in cave paintings left by our Neolithic ancestors. Hunting, harsh climate, and habitat loss are among the threats which led to the eventual extinction of these horses in the 1960s. Luckily, a few zoos around the world had small captive populations. These zoos, along with some special reserves, took on the task of breeding the horses with high hopes of being able to reintroduce some back into the wild eventually. After years of preparation, 13 captive-bred Przewalski's horses were reintroduced into their dangerous habitat in Mongolia. For the next 2 years, they were kept under close observation. The first reintroduction was so successful that it was followed by many others. Today, there are 1,500 Przewalski's horses around the world in zoos, and 500 out in the wild. These horses are all descendants of the incredible captive horses, which jump-started the Przewalski's horse population comeback. The Przewalski's horse was saved by one of the most successful captive breeding programs in history. Let this story inspire you. If we all work together, we can make the world a better place. We really can. What species will we save next?